Hello children, good morning to you all. We have already completed our English class. Now we are going to start with our social studies class. And what all instructions I gave for English, they will be one and the same with social studies also. They are sit in a room where there is a total silence. Carry your textbook, notebook, eraser, pencil, sharpener. And total pencil box with you and sit. And you have to buy this book. It is your social studies textbook, children. It is very important. You have to buy this book for 4th class. And this book you will get from Sri Vidya bookstall. So, you ask your parents to go and buy the book. Very important it is. Don't buy any other book. Prachi publication. I will send you the cover photo also for your convenience. Understand? So this is the textbook. Here we have totally so many lessons, nearly 18 lessons. Let us see how many lessons we can do. We will do those lessons, remaining we will delete. I will tell you which lessons we are going to do, which we are going to delete. Understand? But this is the textbook you have to follow. And in social studies, what you are going to study this year is, you are going to study about our country, India. What we are going to study about our country? How many states are there? How many union territories are there? How many islands are there in our country? And in which continent is our country? What is the name of our country? All these things in first lesson we are going to learn. Our first lesson is our country, India. Then second onwards, we are going to study about physical features. This year, everything, whatever you are learning, about our country. Which is our country? India. India is our country. We are going to learn each and everything about our country. We are going to study each and everything about our country. What we are going to study about? How many states we have in our country? In which state we are living? What are the capitals of all these states in our country? What are the bordering countries? What are the water bodies surrounding our country? In which continent is our country? And so on. Then next lesson onwards, we are going to study about physical features of India or physical divisions of our country. Divisions means parts. Physical means which we can see physically, their structure, their shape, everything. Understand? About their quality, everything we learn about it, it is called physical. Physical means we can see it as it is. Now this is a textbook, you can see it, no? This is the physical appearance of the book. Now I am standing before you. You can see me, my hands, legs, my face, blackboard, everything. This is the physical approach of your teacher. Physical appearance of your teacher, which we can see with our eyes. It is physical. Its structure, shape, everything. Understand? So, our whole country is divided into 6 physical features. They are northern mountains, from second lesson onwards we have. First lesson is about our country India. Northern mountains. Third, we have northern plains. These are the physical features of our country. First, you know about it like this. Northern plains. Western desert or the Great Indian Desert. Southern Plateau. Coastal plains, islands. These are the six physical divisions of our country. Six physical divisions means six physical parts of our country. We are going to learn about this area, how this area looks, how is the land surface here, what is the specialty of this place, what crops grow here, which cities are located here, which states come under this particular part, what are their capitals, all these things we are going to study. Understand? Northern mountains means in northern mountain region which states are lying or locating, what are their capitals, what crops grow there, how do people live there, what food they ate, what type of clothes they wear, what festivals do they celebrate, all this, how will be the climate over there, all these things we learn under this lesson, second lesson thing. And northern plain, same way, western desert, southern plateau, coastal plain and island. These are the six physical parts of our country. Whole country is divided into six parts based on the climatic conditions, land form, surface of the land, everything. Based on those qualities, our whole country, India, it looks like this, you know, how is India map? It goes like this. Some rough sketch I am showing. But this whole country is divided into six parts, six physical divisions, six physical parts. How they are divided? They are divided according to the land surface, climate, rainfall, life of the people, what crops grow there, what the rivers are there, all taking into consideration. All these things, our country is divided into these six physical divisions. What are they? Northern mountains, northern plain, western desert, southern plateau, coastal plains and islands. So, we are going to study about the structure of our country, surface of our country, under these six physical divisions. After completing our lesson, our country India, after completing the lesson, our country India, we are going to study about these things. Understand? These are six different lessons. Second, third, fourth, fifth, sixth and seventh lesson. Understand? These six physical divisions we are going to learn under six different lessons. Understand? This six physical divisions of our country. How they are divided? How they are divided into six parts based on the climate, land surface, soil, crops, etc. Minerals. Everything will come under there. Understand? All these, taking into consideration all these factors, our country is divided into these six physical divisions. What are they? Northern mountains, northern plains, western desert, southern plateau, coastal plain and islands. Okay. After studying about the land surface, we are going to study about different. We are going to study about what all? Which minerals will what are the types of minerals we get, how do the people do agriculture in these parts of our country, what languages they speak, which cities are located there, what are the capitals of those different states of these states located in these physical divisions, etc. Understand? So one by one we are going to take these lessons. I am going to give you, before going to the lesson, every time I am going to give you few words, new terms. You have to write them, read them, and then you people have to write as classwork and homework. same book, in the same book you are going to write. Understand? You are going to write in the same book. Coming to the point now, main point is, now first lesson is our country India. What we learn in this lesson? We learn about different things. Let me find out. Area of our country. Area, how big it is, how many square kilometers. Area of our countries. Understand? And then bordering countries. Neighboring countries. Which countries are there around our country? Like Pakistan, China, Myanmar, Afghanistan, etc. Sri Lanka. Then we learn about states and union territories. I will explain you when I start my lesson about it. Union territory. Next, what we learn is, we learn about only the names of the physical divisions. Physical divisions of our country. Then we learn about speciality of our country. What is special about our country? We are going to study in this lesson. And at the same time we learn about the states, their capitals and their language also. Okay, so our country India is the first lesson. What we learn under this lesson are area of our country, how big it is, and what are the bordering countries of our country, which countries are located around our country, and how many states are there, and how many union territories are there. Union territories are the part of our country which are ruled by the central government. And physical divisions of our country. They are just names we will learn. And from next lesson onwards, we learn about these physical divisions in detail. Then speciality of our country. Then water bodies surrounding our country. Which water bodies are bordering our country. So, these are the points we are discussing from tomorrow. Understand? These are the points we are going to discuss from tomorrow. Understand? So, today, to make it easy, suppose whoever's brothers are in 4th class, they went to 5th class, passed out 4th class, and went to 5th class. Such people can have the textbooks. You have to read the lesson. Till others, please, please, please buy the textbook as early as possible. And to read the lesson, you have to know the terms. There are hard new terms you have in this lesson. Difficult words which we can call. So those difficult words, so first we are learning in the class. Then you are writing in your notebook two times each, learning their spellings. Then you are reading the lesson, means easily you can read the lesson. So first let me give few new terms today. And tomorrow I will give some more new terms. What are they? Let me write first. Unique. U-N-I-Q-U-E. Unique. Second, comprised, C-O-M-P-R-I-S-E-D, comprised. Third, civilization. populated. Fifth, extending. Extending. Sixth, distinct. Distinct. Seventh, geographical. Have you ever learnt this word in your book? In third class? No, no. That's why they are very important for you to learn the spellings of these words without fail. Entity. Ninth, subcontinent. Subcontinent. Adjoining. Political. Union territories. Extreme. This is for reading, children. For writing, I will give you notes in the, I will post you. Majors. And last word for today, boundary. So, let us read them first, then we will write. Okay, today is 15 words enough. We are going to read them. Three times we are reading, 3 to 4 times each way. U-N-I-Q-U-E, unique. U-N-I-Q-U-E, unique. U-N-I-Q-U-E, unique. COMPRISED, comprised. COMPRISED, comprised. COMPRISED, comprised. COMPRISED, comprised. CIVILIZATION. Civilization. CIVILIZATIONS. 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 POPULATED. 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 EXTENDING. 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 DISTINCT. 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 CET distinct, DIS, TIN, CET distinct, GEO, GRA, PHI, CAL, geographical, GEO, GRA, PHI, CAL, geographical, GEO, GRA, PHI, CAL, geographical, EN, TI, TY, NTT, EN, TI, TY, NTT, EN, TI, TY, NTT, SUB, sub, CON, TI, NENT, continent, subcontinent, SUB, sub, CON, TI, NENT, continent, subcontinent, SUB, sub, CONTI, NENT, continent, subcontinent, AD, add, JOIN, join, ING, adjoining, AD, JOINING, adjoining, AD, JOINING, adjoining, AD, JOINING, adjoining, AD, JOING, adjoining, AD, JOING, adjoining, adjoining, POLI, TI, CAL, political, POLI, TI, CAL, political, POLI, TI, CAL, political, UNION, 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 TE, RRI, TO, RIS, territories, union, territories, UNION, union, TERI, TO, RIS, territories, union, territories, UNION, union, TERRI, TO, RIS, territories, union, territories, EX, TREME, extreme, EX, TREME, extreme, EX, TREME, extreme, EX, TREME, extreme, MEA, SU, RES, majors, MEA, SU, RES, majors, MEA, SU, RES, majors, MEA, SU, RES, majors, BOUNDARY, 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 boundary. So these are the 15 words you are going to write in your notebook 2 times each. If you don't have new notebook, no problem, last year's book you can use. If you have a lot of papers or any new books are left at home, you can use them. So 2 times you write each word, leave a line. Then you write second word 2 times, leave a line. Like that, 2 columns you make in your notebook and write 2 times each word. So these are the hard words. Learn their spellings for today and write them 2 times as homework. This is all for today in your social studies class, children. So thank you very much. Okay, please try to write and try to attend your class regularly. Try to attend the class without fail every day. Understand? So these are the hard words. Once again I read them. UNIQUE, unique, COMPRI, SED, comprised, CIVILI, ZA, TIONS, civilizations, POPU, LATED, populated, EXTENDING, extending, DISTINCT, distinct, GEO, GRA, PHI, CAL, geographical, ENTI, TY, NTT, SUB, CONTI, NENT, subcontinent, AD, JOI, NING, adjoining, POLI, TICAL, political, UNION, union, TERRI, TO, RIES territories, Union territories, EXTREME, extreme, MEASURES, majors, BOUNDARY, boundary. So these words were writing each word two times. First one time you write first word two times, second word two times, like that you write and leave a line. So that is all for today. Thank you, children. Learn the lessons very well. All the best for this year. Learn well. Thank you.